climbing up this bridge so many years ago. It would have been 1978, the trains that you can hear in the background were still going on around there. Coming here many, many years ago, India were playing a test match. Gavaskar was not out, I remember, and that was the reason I came running in here. India were playing against the West Indies. It was a full house at the Wankhede Stadium. I remember sitting here through this in the East End, and if I got up to go somewhere, I lost my place. That was how packed it was for a test match. Now another test match starting at the Wankhede Stadium, and everyone is worried whether people will indeed come and watch. There's still that little sense of excitement. Local boy going to his 100th. I believe that the biggest problem he has with 100 is us. We're putting way too much pressure on him. Everywhere we go, people are saying 100. And I just think we're making life very difficult for him. So we share part of the blame of this pressure on him. And I think we just leave him alone. But that's for another day. The West Indies are playing here again. What a coincidence. And their current side, I'm not sure, is as good as the B side that came here. That B side that came here, I remember then, had the likes of Sylvester Clark, Alvin Kalicharan, Larry Gomes, Malcolm Marshall was in the reserve, so it was a pretty decent side. Now, as far as I'm concerned, quite apart from Tendulkar 100, the only thing that is noteworthy in this series, which no doubt is going to end 3-0, is that Yuvraj Singh has been left out. And there's a big question mark now over the future of Yuvraj Singh in Test cricket. If after being around for 8, 10, 11 years and 37 test matches or 40 test matches, it doesn't really matter. I believe if you can't earn your place in the test squad, then maybe the time has come to take a deep look at yourself. Maybe go back, get better against the fast ball. But I'm a huge admirer of Yuvraj Singh over the years. But I just think it's time now to look at somebody else for that test match spot. He still remains our best one-day player. You can see the trains still going by at the Wankhede Stadium. So that's where it is. The future of test match cricket will discover if Mumbai comes and watches it. They've made tickets free for school children. They've brought the seats down, $50 for a ticket. I think I might have paid much more 30 odd years ago when I first came here to watch a test match. So for the first time, I'm seeing signs from India's administration of accepting the fact that there's a problem and trying to do something about it. I'm not surprised it comes from right here in Mumbai.